rubbish instead of removing it?
Well, this is about the dumped rubbish in the area, and that's really why I've come here today, because lots of you wrote to me about dumped rubbish. And this is a really bad thing to do, because I'm sure that when you're out, say you've got a wrapper from something you've been eating, your mum or dad would say, don't just drop that on the ground, put it in a bin. And they'd be right. That's what I tell my own children, put it in a bin. And that's the responsible thing to do. And when we put something in a bin, we're not just doing the right thing, we're showing respect to our area and respect to everybody else who lives in it. And the same goes for rubbish on a bigger scale. People who are dumping furniture or big bags of rubbish, or things like that, old cans of paint, this kind of thing that you get. And it's not children who are doing that, it's grown-ups, I'm afraid. And these grown-ups who are doing that are showing no respect for the area. And there are bins for this stuff too. Okay, not the street bin that you would have for your wrapper, but there are recycling centres. There's one a couple of miles from here, where you can drive along with the rubbish in your car, you can go in, put it in a big bin, it's called a sort of big skip, and they will recycle it. And there's one for wood, and one for plastic, and one for garden refuse, and so on. So there's no excuse for anyone to do this. And so the people who are doing this are doing a really bad thing. Now, trying to find out who is doing it can be difficult, because they might do it at night when no one's around. And they might not leave their name and address on it. They're probably not going to do it. So trying to find out who's doing it is difficult. Sometimes people from the council, if it's a bag of rubbish, they might go through it and they see if they can find a bill, maybe like a gas bill or a letter or something with an address on it. But that's not always possible. So quite often, even though we're really annoyed that someone would dump rubbish, we don't actually know who's done it.